All right, let's do the whole combination facing away from the mirror from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Resume. Everything you want to know is right there.
Tell me what's not on it.
How many boys, how many girls?